So my name is Jennifer, and I am a physiotherapist. I am going to talk to you about coronavirus and breathing. Coronavirus makes breathing difficult. I am going to show you how to make breathing easier. I am going to show you breathing exercises. You can do them sitting, standing, or lying down. Make sure your shoulders are down and relaxed. Place your hand on your tummy. Take a deep breath in when you're smelling a flower. As you breathe in, your tummy will move out. Breathe out like you're trying to blow out a candle. Your hand on your tummy will move back in. We are going to do 3 breaths together. We're going to do our breathing exercise in standing now. Put your arms on the wall, put your head on your arms, and do your tummy breathing. Now we're going to do our sitting breathing exercise. So sit down. Lean forward. Remember to breathe in through your nose and out through your mouth as you do your tummy breathing. Can use a table. Place your arms on the table, put your head on your hands, and then do your breathing in through the nose and out through the mouth into your tummy. Show you your breathing exercises lying down. You may need an extra pillow for your head and shoulders. Remember to breathe in through your nose and out through your mouth and let your tummy move out and in.
going with your breathing exercises to be better. If it doesn't work, you might need to phone the doctor. Thank you.